Two North Carolina men are free after being locked up for 27 years for a murder they did not commit. Leroy Spruill and Brandon Jones were found guilty for the 1993 murder of Frank Swain. It happened while they were out at a bar in Roper, North Carolina. Their lead attorney says they were convicted based on the testimony of one defendant who kept changing her story.